It is a cold, hazy, cloudy evening. Feet at 28 miles an hour. I've got my windbreaker on and my electric jacket. Somewhere in Ohio, on a cold November evening, it's about 5:30, 5:25. I doubt we see anybody picking any crops today because it is just too wet. Too much moisture in those beans and corn right now to pick. But might surprise me. Might be somebody out there picking some corn. Headwinds to the side of us, kind of back and from the left, but they are gusts to about one, about half a mile an hour winds. So really, not a whole lot to speak of. Turning the strobes on because it is pretty hazy out here. So Wednesday, hump day afternoon, evening. even ahead of me flying his Orca Whale strike. Trying to get a par 9, or is it a birdie on 9? Or he's on a par 9 course. Is it a par 18? Hell, I don't play golf. It looks like a par 18 golf course. I think there's 18 holes. But there is nobody out here hitting any golf balls around. Not too bad. Jacket's keeping me warm. Hand's a little cold. My right hand, left hand. Isn't too bad. I might put that glove on here soon. I have a hard time with the kill switch and so forth with a glove on the right. Shouldn't need a kill switch while I'm flying. But when I land, I want to make sure I hit the kill switch. Let's see if we can go ahead and go down on the deck. It's really smooth out here, so go just about any direction and ride the rails down here. Yeah, it's just really smooth down here. Looks like David's just really zooming across that field over there. Here to this other pumpkin field. There's another one. This whole area is just loaded with pumpkins. There's pumpkin field after pumpkin field over here. There's some over here on the right, and some over here on the left. Just field after field after field here. There's more pumpkin pie here that at least will feed Cleveland. Hey, John, if you're hungry, there's plenty of pumpkins over here to eat. Yeah, these look pretty rotten. A lot of them. Oh, there's a lot of bugs. I don't know. That was a bunch. Get out of here. So cold out here, but there's bugs everywhere. Yeah, they say if there's still bugs out here, it's not cold enough, but man, that was a bunch of bugs. There's the river. Over here by the river, that's what it is, all these bugs by the river. Over the river. 195, 200 feet, 25 miles an hour, about 5 miles away from the LZ. See some corn pickers out there. Oh my goodness. Oh, just hit David's wake. Oh. Are they picking corn cobs? Are they? What are they doing here? Whole court. Digging dirt. Looking for gold. There's some pretty horses over there, but I don't like to go by them. Get them scared. Get the farmers mad. got to keep out, keep a lookout for wires. Get back towards the OC about 5 miles away from there. About 24 miles an hour, about 345 feet in the air. Just cruising along. Pretty much relax here because it's just smooth. Been flying for about 30 minutes. The ground was wet when we took off because we've had all this fog and mist and so forth. So I'm sure it'll be a little wet when we get back. Want to be careful when landing. Moist grass, you could do a 360 out there. sun's trying to come out. Down here in the bottom of these hills here. There goes some deer, small ones. Bunch of geese on the pond. A bunch of geese. Some of them take it off. We won't chase those. Oh, there they go. We'll let them hang out over there. We'll just cruise around. David, a minute ago, he was a little bit higher, close to me. Not sure where he's at right now. So we can get around here and see him. There he is, way over there. All right. They didn't look too happy to wave. About 3.3 miles away from the runway. 332 feet in the air. Doing about 27. Trims are about, I'd say about three, a little under three. People are out here hunting. Bow season. Barn. Like it fell in. Starting to. Like a doe standing out there in the field. Just kind of looking off to the left at something. She don't care about me. She's looking at something off to the left. What's she looking at? She's running. She's looking at something running. I don't know. flying for about 45 minutes, about 190 feet, 25, 26 miles an hour, about 4,600 RPM. About 609. About 1 mile from the LZ. Flying for about 47-48 minutes. His heated jacket has been working really well. It's a DeWalt. Just put one of my drill batteries in there, and I've got a windbreaker over it. David is off to the right of me. And behind. It has just been smooth as glass all night. Of course, all this overcast and cold really makes it nice. nice and cold. Yeah, nice and cold. David doing a nice little touch and go. If I do some touch and goes on the right hand side of him here, or to the right out of his wake. There's one. There's two. I got a buck. There's three. There's four. There's five. Okay, been flying for about 55 minutes. It's 6:17. Go ahead, put her down and put it away. It's one of those nights where you hate to put it down. And you hate to put it away, but I'm running low here on fuel. I've got a time to how much I wanted to burn, because it could be the last one of the last flights. I don't want to have too much fuel left over. I would just sit here and cruise back. Fly over here towards the truck. Oh, I hate that hole that's there. And here we are.